don't want to talk anymore. I've been getting... the last few days I've been feeling progressively stupider. You know, you sit and, you know, you go and meet some of your friends that you haven't seen all winter in a restaurant, and they've all been sort of slugging it out. You try to find common ground, you know. You end up with, well, it's nice out, eh? Yeah, that's positive. This song is about Winnipeg. Yeah. You have to imagine a Philharmonic Orchestra in here somewhere. I can do it, but the cellos is the tricky. You gotta get the cello to move. It's a kind of baroque cello in here to the left. You can pick it up in the left speaker. But anyway, this is about both about Winnipeg and about this girl I know.
Autumn's slow ocean, a blonde girl is dancing, scattering ripples of crimson and gold. In magical circles to drive up the cold. Under Orion, the children are crying, wondering why the weather's so cold, why pretty children grow old. Ride, dark rider, out the obsidian the compass's edge where the circles collide, and the saints and the angels confide in the same old scene, in the same old scene. Inside the station a doctor is waiting, waiting to climb up onto the flame. The old priest stands and warms his hands and turns away again. Burn away, burn away, burn away if you're mine. Not on an altar of one who just turns you away and needs you there. Sing, holy dancer, phantom nag of a lady's night, who's full of fire and eyes light, and make all the darkness bright on the same old sea, on the same old sea, on the same old
revivalist Bob Dylan. Bob Dylan invented this time not invented either. He popularized this particular type of flat out guitar madness. I'm trying to play a flat pick this year. It's my project. It's not very hard to find space to do it in. Da 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 da
all, you know.
The times are rough, they said. Tide is high and the moon looks sick, lad. Grab what you can and get out quickly. What more can you do, they said. Everyone for themselves, they said. Your dream was fine and it sounded real pretty. But when you get down to the nitty gritty, it's time that you grew up, they said. And he'd heard it all before. The winter whispering in the summer wind. The same old question of lose and win. Do you really have to play that song again? He said. Seen it all, they said. The longs and shorts and the never-enders. Every kind of psychic bender. It's time we turn back the page, they said. So we're moving out, they said. Get a gun and a dog and a barbed wire fence. Try to think about our self-defense. Get a real nice place for our kids, they said. And he heard it all before somewhere. Same old heads with longer hair. Wearing the same old psychic underwear. Playing the same old sad old laissez-faire. Said, put your ear to the ground and hear the drumming. One distant mountain thunder's rumbling. Something's coming down, he said. Well, it's the winter of the century. If there's one slave left and no one's free, whether it's him or them or you or me. And if you really want your liberty, if you want to taste the fruit, he said, you'll have to plant the tree. It's the winter of a century. And if there's one slave left, then no one's free. Whether it's him or them or you or me. And if we really want our liberty, if you want to taste the fruits, my friend, you have to plant the tree.
This song, I'd like you to imagine one of those little things called a calliope. I'll try and imitate it on the guitar, but I won't have much luck. I don't think it. It goes like. It kind of goes. Like that. Thank you.
top of old Oliver's Hill, the saddest and the sunniest morning in May, way up there on Oliver's Hill, the saddest old morning in May. She took my hand and she took my heart, she winked and she walked away. Princess of ice, as every man knows, is always the first and the last one to go. The princess of ice, as every man knows, is always the first and the last one to go. Well, it came so sweet and it came so young. Oh, why does it leave me so fast and slow? Susan, they say you're in Montreal, you're putting on quite a fine show down there. Susan, they say you're in Montreal, you're putting on quite a fine show. They're always quoting the things you say. I remember the sun pouring down through your long golden hair, you know. Susan, I know we're gonna meet up again on the banks of that same windy sea. One summer we've got a date to meet up again on the banks of that same windy sea. And I'll condescend to speak with you, and I hope you remain. There on old Oliver's Hill, the saddest and the sunniest morning in May, way up there on the Oliver's Hill, the saddest old morning in May. She took my hand and she took my heart, she winked and she walked. Like to know about colors of the walls, how they seem to breathe at you when I am all alone. Would you
Would you like to know about the way I spent the fall? When I wasn't walking, I was on the telephone. Would you like to hear about this new love that I found? Now I almost had to run away and hide again. We're all about that night when old Jimmy nearly drowned, trying to put the fires way down inside again. You're the Russian landscape, I'm Napoleon and it's winter. The fire of your burning never shed much light on me. The wind stirs up a smoke around all the hungry armies. A host of broken faculties and eyes that cannot see. Would you like to hear I found all the reasons you have gone? I always stay awake so very late inside the night. When the morning breaks, I always put my shoes right on, before I've even glanced into your dawning morning light. And the room is always filled up with some restless energy. I know there is no place for such a quiet girl to stay. And whenever conversation walks along the ground, I always get impatient and I turn my eyes away. You're the Russian landscape, I'm Napoleon, and it's winter time. The fire of your burning doesn't shed much light on me. The wind stirs up the smoke around all the hungry army. A host of broken faculty I cannot see. Sun, when you spun round me in the blue sky, I've been the moon and stared all day in your green eyes. I've been a bird in a trap you set on a hillside. I've been your lonely hunter, lady, and I sought you so far and wide. Two diamonds fall forever in the sand space. They've got 10,000 after face, after shining face, they're always changing. But they might remain the very same. I send you away from my kingdom. And I've been your father, and I've sold you for a black stallion. I've been a servant, and I've watched all day from your kitchen, lady. I've been your lonely brother, and walked with you on snowy mountains. I was a bolt when you crossed that burning river. I was a fire and the cold rains fell forever. I was a thirst and you were the sound of spring water. Dear lady, I've been adrift of when you the summer weather. Two diamonds fall forever in this endless space. They've got 10,000 names. Face after face after shining face, they're always changing. But you might remain, they're always changing. But I might remain, they're always changing. But he might remain, she might remain. Cause you're so like the wind in the trees. You're so like a forest wall that sings all her songs so peacefully. And you're so like a wind on the sea. You're so like the wave that crashes and falls, tossing stars everywhere I can be.